I think it's a very important event because it gathers all the experts on carbon cycle, and I find this very, very, very stimulating. When I go back home, I always have all this motivation to do more things and to collaborate with more people, to use more observations.
Science is not something which is done by one person sitting in a corner in some garage. Most of it is right now what we do, and especially climate science, it's a collaborative effort. The chain of these things is so long, so many different people involved in this, and they don't interact with each other like they don't need to just for their job basis, and this is the platform where they get to interact with each other.
It is very important for us to meet physically and have this kind of dialogue and exchange, and to put faces and personalities to the scientists whom you know by reading their papers or their impact scientifically, and it's always the human connection that makes things much more effective and much more valuable.
Networking with colleagues and face-to-face talk is great. It's also good to see the work from our colleagues in both in presentations and posters.
This is a great place to just find out which direction researchers are taking their work and what tools they need to better achieve their goals.
I think the most important bit is really always coffee breaks, lunch breaks, where then you come up with new ideas, what you could do in terms of new science projects, new things to look at with your colleagues.
That's a place for an exchange of information. That is what I'd like to do here, just to provide my limited experience on a specific topic, but trying to get information from all the experience of other researchers and trying to integrate them with mine.
The best scientists come here from all the world and share their knowledge. That's pretty awesome.
From my opinion, the most important role of the ICOS Science Conference is to bring the European scientists from all the disciplines, ecosystem, ocean, atmosphere, modeling, together to one place.